I'm here in Navan, Dublin, Ireland, as Danny would say. Yeah, well, we're here anyway. Where's the blogs been, Glenn? That's what everyone wants to know. Simple as this, no time. We're getting this bad boy ready.
Too busy wiring us up.
Not him, the van. Getting the new van wired in. And then when you go to the Ulster round the last few weeks, just no time, because the A race and the B race are switched around the last year or two, and just no time. Instagram game, that's where it's at. So it's going to be muddy today. Do you think so?
From what I've heard.
And then that's the rain that's been lashing the last, 48 hours. So, yeah, fingers crossed, get a bit of mud. So the last race was, Ormond Park, three weeks ago?
Yeah.
And then we had the festivities of the annual club meeting last week. A couple of hearts broken there. Awards, don't mention it. Man of the year, club man of the year, isn't that right?
Club man of the year.
And there's Melody. Don't mention it. But we're back. The blog is back. Navan CC, bike mechanicals, gears, saddles. It just doesn't happen. Just didn't happen. But I actually got gridded for once.
Second.
Yeah, and then slipped the pedal on the start. So, but guys actually let me pass. But going again anyway. And Greg, Riley, he was gone. That was him. Chasing after him, and then 20 minutes just had to switch bikes, and that was it. But fun course, interesting, big step up. We had a ride and jump. Some people ride it. You riding it?
Run it.
See. But single track Rudy section was.
Yeah, it was good down through the forest.
Yeah. Thumbs up, guys. Thumbs up. Single pit though, it was anything. But for the amount of rain, I thought it was going to be a bog, but no. Good course, good effort. So next week in Gallen, something similar. In a way.
Yeah, something similar in a way. Yeah, less bumpy.
Last one, but double pits are at the.
Yeah, good pits in there, yeah.
At the Windmill Wood. Ulster Champs next week, Dungannon. Let's go then. Might actually throw another wee blog at you in the week. Stay tuned.